We're all very pleased at all the nuclear missiles and arms you've helped us sell.
12 nations have declared Superman a threat to their national security, and are now petitioning the UN to banish this alien from Earth. In the US, thousands are demonstrating on the street, protesting on Superman's recent direct intervention in the nation's national defense.
We've decided to increase your commission.
Oh, guys, really? That's great.
It is the least we could do.
Well, I had another idea. Gentlemen, I've decided to assume control of the company. My first official act, of course, is to say, "You're fired!"
You're mad!
Oh, really? If you want a reference for work, forget it! With my brains and your brawn, the possibilities are absolutely staggering. You know, I could be president, emperor, king. Do you see how scared those guys are?
And what do you fear?
What? Now? With Superman dead and you're on my team? It's like I'm the coach and you're the best power forward ever. What's to fear?
I said I'd get you to run one of our papers yourself. And I meant it. Congratulations, Miss Publisher.
Thank you, Daddy. That's very nice.
That's all the